Milan Skriniar has warned that Inter will not be holding back against Juventus in the International Champions Cup tomorrow. This isn't a friendly. Skriniar goes into the new season with a new coach in Antonio Conte and part of new-look defensive setup as he finds himself alongside Stefan de Vrij and recent addition Diego Godin in a back three. This isn't a friendly, no game is a friendly, he told Inter TV. These are games of preparation and we have to show the things we're training towards. We're working a lot and I think we're working very well. We have to do the things that the coach and technical staff ask of us. It's important to put these things on the field. Of course, language is always important. In my opinion, he already understands a few words. But the important thing is that we understand each other on the field. I'm very happy. Everyone who's come in is giving us a great hand and that's important for us. He later said at a press conference, Juventus have some very good players, in addition to Ronaldo who is one of the best in the world, such as Higuain, Douglas Costa and Dybala. Us defenders should always be careful and focused, the whole team will have to work well.